We've all been cast in a local commercial.
Are you serious?
Hold on to your hats and get ready to sell some mattresses.
Hey guys, we're very excited to have you here. We here at Mattressland believe that mattresses aren't just for sleeping and fornicating anymore.
On this episode, the big number is Jump by Van Halen. I get up!
When we wrote the script and we found out that we were going to be jumping on mattresses and trampolines and they were paying us to do this, I mean, it was a dream come true for me.
We're in a mattress warehouse at the moment. It's probably 105 degrees Fahrenheit.
I think we're losing weight. That's good.
You know what was exciting was to do the scream at the top of that song, because that was awesome. It was like, yeah!
You show up on set and you're in pajamas, and you're in an actual mattress store surrounded by actual mattresses. So you get in there and it's all cool and comfy, and you're in slippers and pajamas, and you're like, I don't want to go shoot right now. I'm just going to lay down.
It was so much fun. I think we just had two rehearsals. A lot of it was like, hey, wouldn't it be funny if we tried that? It was really like, hey, Zach, look what I can do. Okay, we'll throw that in the number. Oh, you can do that? We'll throw that in.
Chris, while trying to do a backflip, sustained a bit of a neck injury on the trampoline. Why am I laughing? That's not funny.
It's all good now, yeah. I mean, hold on. Yeah, it's good.
We're all pros now. Like, if you hit something or twist something or bruise something, you just get back up and keep on going. The show must go on.
Update. It's 12:45. We've only lost one person so far, which is Chris Colfer. Amber just fell through. Diana's lost her mind.
How lucky are we that we get to be stupid little kids jumping on mattresses in our PJs all day? It was just a lot of fun. It really was.
The best number ever.
Come on down to Mattress Land.
Come on down to Mattress Land.
And cut.